Now they're 5-0-1, their last six games at home, and 4-1-3 in their last eight games overall.
That's the bang bang dance, it's called. And Pat Duchene and Paul Stastny do it after wins. Pat Duchene gets the game winner.